Sources of ingredients, plants. We have learnt earlier that plants and animals are the two main sources of food. Do you want to know more about what food items are actually obtained from plants? Let's find it out in this module. But first, let me see if you can identify the ingredients of this vegetable dish. This dish is called mixed vegetable. And here are the ingredients for making this dish. Let's see if you can identify them. Well, these are onions, tomatoes, capsicum, cabbage, cauliflower, potatoes, beans, carrots, and peas. Other than these ingredients, salt, spices, and oil are also used for preparing this vegetable dish. Well, can you tell what these ingredients are called? Yes, these are different vegetables and are obtained from different plants. Plants are a rich source of food ingredients. I'm sure you all know that plants are a source of not only vegetables but different fruits as well. But can you tell the source of rice or wheat that you eat? Well, you must have seen wheat or paddy fields. This is where we get these grains from. We can therefore conclude that food ingredients like grains, cereals, vegetables, and fruits are all obtained from plants. However, you must always remember that not all parts of a plant are suitable to be eaten. We consume only some parts of a plant. We sometimes eat the fruits, leaves, roots, stem, and sometimes even the flowers and seeds of a plant. Let us understand this better with the help of some examples. Apart from the various fruits and vegetables that we eat, there are other edible parts of the plants that are consumed by humans as food. Here, take a look at these plants. These are turnip, carrot, beetroot, and radish plants. What we consume are the roots of these plants. Similarly, we eat the stem of sugarcane and lotus. Leaves of coriander, spinach, mustard are consumed as food. And also the beans, cereals, and nuts that we eat are the seeds of various plants. It is interesting to know that some plants have multiple edible parts. Can you think of any such plant? Well, banana, mustard, and pumpkin are some examples of plants with many edible parts. The fruit of banana is used to prepare dessert or eaten as such, while the stem and leaves are also used to prepare vegetable dishes. Similarly, in mustard plant, the leaves are eaten as a vegetable, seeds are used for flavoring, and the mustard oil derived from seeds is used for cooking food. Likewise, in pumpkin, not only the fruit, but also the flowers and leaves are consumed as vegetable. The seeds are also roasted and consumed as a snack.